What it do, all my real ones out there, it's your boy Walt Real, and again with another product review video. This one's going to be short and sweet, and it's going to be obviously real ghetto, and just raw. I am doing an unboxing of an Amazon special delivery. Alright, a few days ago, or maybe a week ago, my Clippers gave out on me. And if you watched or have been following me over these past year, going on 2 years when I started doing these videos on YouTube, you know your boy cut his own hair. And in recent videos, I've been looking real rough. And there's a reason for that, because my Clippers wasn't holding the charge. So had to get another set of Clippers. These Clippers was actually a surprise. I had planned on getting my own Clippers, but wifey, as usual, she hooked your boy up. And that's a note for anyone out there who are with somebody, married, or have a significant other. You know that person is a ride or die, or really truly loves you when you mention something and they hook you up, you know. So this was an Amazon special. These Clippers are called V Smooth, even though it's not on the damn box. And as you can see, looking at the box, I can tell right now how it's folded up, how it's ripped up, that it's been opened. And I have not opened it. So I don't know if these Clippers are new or used. They're supposed to be new, but the box has been open. So we're gonna just dive in real quick and see what these Clippers are about. Now I'm doing this all with one hand. Normally I would do it at the desk where we actually have a stand for the camera. But I have to do a ghetto review because the desk has been moved from a different location into my lady and I's bedroom. And the time right now is midnight, almost 1 o'clock in the morning. And everybody's sleeping. People gotta go to school and gotta go to work. So, looks like this thing is put in. Yep, it's been open because it's even put in upside down. So let's see how, if we can do this with one hand without messing up too much of anything. It's not gonna work, ladies and gentlemen, so I have to put this camera down for a second. We'll be right back. Yeah. All right, y'all, we back. Yeah, this definitely has been open, but I don't know whether or not it's truly been used. So, yeah, it's definitely been open. When I opened it, it didn't smell, didn't smell fresh, y'all. Let me put it to you that way. Wherever this was stored, it didn't smell fresh at all. Let's leave it at that. I'm not saying it smelled like that ooey or that good or any of that. It smelled funky, like it was stored in somebody's basement or something. All right, but let's check these things out. Now, again, I do like hood reviews. I do simple reviews on products. I don't get into all the details of power watts and all that kind of stuff. You can check it in that by looking at it online, the box or whatever, when you purchase it. So we'll see how it works. I will test these out and see. But these right here are the trimmers. the way it feels in my hand has a little weight. Like the design quality, it feels professional. Professional grade clippers. So it does feel like it's quality. So those are the trimmers. Set it aside. I don't know why this thing is blurry. There we go. My camera never really does that. Let's check these clippers out. Now, normally when I purchase things, I try to read everything, where it's from, what party, third party it comes from. More than just the price, I try to make sure that I get all the right materials, because there's nothing more I hate is spending money on something that's defective or doesn't work or has been used. Everything I always get for myself or for my lady or for my kids is brand new. I don't get used stuff. And as you see right there again, that's oil. Now I know they probably oil stuff from the factory or whatever, but when you do that, they oil the blades. On the outside of this is oil. So that means that it's been used, it's been cleaned up. Okay, so, but again, I like the design. The weight feels like real professional clippers. Like I said, I like the design. Check out the design. It has good weight to it. Solid weight. If you notice, they both have plug-ins. So you could charge it or keep it plugged into the wall and use it that way. Or you could charge it and it'll hold battery and you can use it cordless. Wireless or whatever the term you want to use. It comes with all your standard stuff. Your brush to clean off the blades of your clippers. It has the guards. Looks like it has all the numbers and stuff to it. I don't know what this clip is. Looks like it could be the cover up at the end of the trimmers, possibly. I don't know. It don't even look like it's the shape of that. I don't know what these will be used for. I'm sure everything will be explained in the instruction manual. But like I said, we do these ghetto reviews around here. We're not going to go through all that. Any man who's on clippers, you already know the deal. It's not rocket science. It's not much to them. It's certain guards, clips, stuff to keep your blades from rusting out and sticking, which is the oil you use to put on them. And that's that. I'm guessing these are the cords. But so far, I mean, just looking at them, I like the style. I like how it looks. I like how it feels in my hand, the weight, the designs. And also, this is wireless, it's also digital. This right here is a screen that tells you when your battery is going low and what stage is in and everything. So I think that's a pretty neat feature. I'm guessing right here, yep, it's the button to start it. Yeah, that's pretty dope. And it's fully charged, it says it's at 100%. Cool, I can use it right away instead of trying to charge it. Let's see how far this is charged though. Yeah, it says it's fully charged too. It's pretty quiet for a pair of clippers. Normally you get those little loud clippers. Cut this off. It's not bad. Like the weight and all that. Only thing I don't like is they probably sold it for a new price, but they were actually used. Someone used these. But they did a good job, as you can see on camera, of restoring it, cleaning it. They blew it out, oiled it all everywhere. So it is ready for use. Plugs and all that. Everything looks good. I like the quality. I like the feel, like the design. So we're just gonna have to see. My hair is jacked up right now on top of my head. So after I use these clippers, we're gonna see how good the quality is and how long this battery lasts. I will get back at you after I cut my hair. Let me give you a little before image of my hair real quick. So that's how my hair looks right now. Totally trash. You can tell your boy's going bald up there. It's very disrespectful how my body is doing me right now. But the beautiful thing about cutting your hair and cutting it short is even if you're going bald and you got the right clippers and you know how to cut hair, you can work that out and still look fresh. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to get at y'all after I cut my hair and see how it goes. All right. One. Well, I'm back, y'all. And as you can see, got my hair cut. Honestly, it works very decent. It's not as powerful as my old clippers, but it gets the job done. I usually get a better even out cut with the other clippers, but I mean, it does what it needs to do. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got like a, you know, messed up head anymore. You know, it's cut, you know, I'm looking. So after I use the clippers and after using them, if I had to give it a rating, which you know how I do around here, best out of 5 stars, I would rate this about 3.5 out of 5 stars. For the money, for the price, these are exceptional clippers. The quality, the usage was easy. I like all the features, all the extras and all the pieces that come with it. Is good quality clippers. I will let you guys know in the future if I have any issues with these clippers. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed my ghetto review. It's been your boy Walt Real, and again with another product review and unboxing. I'll holler at you later. One.